Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. No doubt, I mean, it was a very hard job for our team here to push hard the project, especially World of Astoria, which we faced a lot of problems earlier. But later, by the encouragement and by the leadership of our team, Yusuf and Martin and the rest of the team, they did a great job. I mean, the mechanical people, I mean, they did a great job of solving several problems there. But thanks God, I mean, we achieved what I thought of, the success, and now we are very happy, and our management is happy to take care of the project. I mean, still a few things to finish, and soon the soldier will be finished, but a lot of things ahead of them, which is Al-Habtoor City, I mean, but different Al-Habtoor City will be more comfortable to us because of our companies handling that with a strong team there as well. But our team here, they are going to support and back. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Khalaf. On behalf of the team here, myself and everybody else, we wish to thank the chairman for his for the recognition he gave us tonight. We will promise that we will continue to strive to meet your very high ambitions and goals, and hopefully we will always come up to your expectations. Thank you very much.